Warm welcome to you from the Emirates Stadium. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by the former England striker Sue Smith for commentary. And it's a game from the Premier League on the way. It's Arsenal and they take on Liverpool.
Cheers, Guy. Well, it's a pleasure to be here and I'm anticipating a good game today. The coaching staff have done all they can. Now it's about taking it onto the pitch.
Unsurprising who we've picked out as our player to watch here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, it's just how good he is on the ball, the way he glides past players. He can go in the inside or the outside. And then he's got great end product. He's so creative. I just can't wait to watch him today.
This is how Arsenal line up. Bukayo Saka starts with Gabriel Martinelli out wide, and they're playing with two strikers in attack. This is the Liverpool starting lineup. Alisson is in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Ibrahima Konate as centre-backs. Luis Diaz plays with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And the main striker is Diogo Jota. So away we go then. Kai Havertz. Beaten easily here. And they want to see a shot here. And it's an early lead. A terrific start.
Well, here's the replay. And he does really well. He takes his man on with ease. And then once he's through, there was never any doubt, was there? Hits it hard and true. And the keeper just can't react in time.
And the game restarts with the score 1-0. Dominic Szoboszlai. Gravenberg. Szoboszlai. Here's Jota. Liverpool trying to get things moving. In behind, can he finish? It's in! A frenetic start and we're all square once again. Incredible!
Well, here it is again, and look at the reactions here. As the shot comes in, he's on his toes, waiting for the rebound, and he gets his reward with the goal.
And the game restarts with the score 1-1. Saka. Played to White. This looks promising from Arsenal. Declan Rice. Kai Havertz. Great defending. That has gone out. It'll be a throw. Rice. Goalkeeping to deny what looked a likely goal. Mohamed Salah. Rice. Havertz. Martinelli. Rice. Crucial defending. There's a chance for them to go now. Salah. They need to get back here. Diogo Jota. And it's on now. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. It's been delivered. More defensive work to do here. And that hasn't come to anything. To take the lead. And they've scored. And all the noise is coming from the away end.
Well, here we can see it again. It's just sloppy defending. They've switched off at the back and don't stay with the players. They've got to do better there.
Arsenal get the ball rolling again. Keen for a quick reaction to going behind. Partey. Jurrien Timber. Onto Rice. Played to Martinelli. And into the box it goes. And that one is got away. In that sort of position, you simply have to get it closer than he did there. Dominic Szoboszlai, Mohamed Salah, Arsenal with the ball again. Nice pass and on they march. Rice, the crowd urging him to shoot. Oh, great block. Diogo Jota. Could be dangerous. Salah. And he doesn't score again. Not yet, anyway. It's saved.
Yeah, you've got to praise the keeper for his positioning. He makes it difficult for him, but I'm sure he'll be disappointed that he couldn't get the second of the game. There is still time, though.
Keeping it nicely, waiting for the chance to draw level. Surely the equaliser. And that's a golden chance that's gone begging.
Well, you've got to be composed and put that away. You're not going to get many chances easier than that to equalise.
Salah.
Well, Liverpool are struggling in terms of possession, but they've been so effective when they've had it. The pace at which they...
He's in here. Terrific point-blank save.
Well, I thought that had to be a goal, but the keeper pulls off a tremendous save. It's cat-like reflexes.
In now. Well, not quite fully away here. And that's a penalty, and it could soon be level. And the spot kick is seen as sufficient punishment. No yellow card.
Yeah, and I can understand the frustrations. He's lucky not to get a card there.
This for the equaliser. Well, if there were any nerves, they didn't show. A well-taken penalty.
Here it is again. He sent the keeper the wrong way, kept his cool, and slotted it home. Nice finish.
And they're back to being level as the game restarts. Alexis McAllister. On to Salah. Salah. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. A counter looks on here. Options available. And into the area it goes. And the ball is still alive. And it's saved, and the danger is now over.
Well, you can see how pleased he was to get hold of that after what was a superb first save. It's good goalkeeping, that.
Arsenal trying to get things moving. Options available in the middle. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? And into the box it goes. And that's nice and easy for the goalkeeper. Still going here. Havertz. And they want to see a shot here. A body in the way. Mohamed Salah. Here's Jota. Havertz. Jota. And the flag's up. Offside the call. Saka. And that brings the first half to an end in North London. Well, he's made his mark on the game, proving particularly hard to play against. He's causing problems.
Well, sometimes you just need a bit of quality to get yourself back into a game, and he produced that. I do feel that they need to step up in the second half if they're going to go on and win this, though.
Off we go, the second half underway. Ryan Gravenberg. Alexis McAllister. Szoboszlai. Robertson. Good looking ball played in. Only half the job done there. Could be something building for Liverpool here. The effort shut out. Bit of a squeeze on here. Having a try. Great defending. Leandro Trossard. Gabriel Martinelli. Thomas Partey. Havertz. Martinelli. The goalkeeper does what he's there to do.
And just what an enthralling game it's been so far. You've got two teams absolutely going for it. Lots of chances, and it's so difficult at this point to say who's going to go on and win this.
It doesn't get far. He decent delivery. And the defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. That's a good tackle and a throw in to come. Kai Havertz. Arsenal moving the ball well with real confidence. Saka. Good defending to close down the shot. Kai Havertz. Martinelli. And over the byline, goal kick to come. Arsenal regaining possession. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Dominic Szoboszlai. On to Salah. This looks promising from Liverpool. Chance for the lead. Oh, and he's tried to power that in. That's flown over the bar. Saka. Havertz. Given away by Arsenal. Oh, good ball in behind. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. He's put it away, but the celebrations will stop there.
That was so tight. You can see how frustrated he is, but he did finish it off well.
Declan Rice. Played to Martinelli. Kai Havertz. Timber. On to Rice. There could be something building here for Arsenal. Mikel Merino. Martinelli. He's got behind it. Went for it, and it wasn't a bad try. It's been hammered just wide. Mohamed Salah. Here's Jota.
To be replaced by number 17, Curtis Jones.
Rice. Mikel Merino. Havertz. Timber. There could be a chance to win the game here. This for the lead, and it's there! What a moment to take the lead!
Well, we can take another look now. It's great interplay between the two of them to start the move. And the movement is good to get on the end of it. And it's a simple finish in the end.
And the game restarts with very little time left for any more drama. Curtis Jones. Now there might be a chance to level things. This has to be. Oh, it's in! Back from the brink with a timely equaliser.
Well, here we can see it again, and a simple finish it may be, but it's all about the movement in the box, just to find that yard or two of space. That's what makes it an easy finish in the end.
So they're back to being level as the game restarts.
Saka.
Martinelli. Now, if they score from this, they'll surely win the game. Declan Rice. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. There's a chance for the breakaway here. And that might have ended up being better than it has. Martinelli. And there it is. It's full time.
Coming off the pitch.
Ball is rolling and extra time is underway.
To be replaced by number 20, Jorginho.
Leandro Trossard. Gabriel Martinelli. Onto Rice. Jurrien Timber. Wasteful from Arsenal. Oh, he's done well to get past his man. Diogo Jota to edge ahead. And it looked as though the chance was on, but they've lost it. Merino.
Jorginho.
Liverpool come away with it. Jones.
Jorginho.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal and they're urging them to attack.
Jorginho.
He's done well to get past his marker. Delivered into the middle. Oh, it's a really good header. But it's met by a more than decent save. And that's a corner for Arsenal and a chance to get themselves in front. Delivered into the box. That's not properly away yet. They've got another, and he's got another. Two for the game.
Precise with your passing in the defensive third, and that just lacks any real quality. If you do that at this level, a team's going to certainly take advantage of you.
Another goal means another kickoff at 4-3 now. Alexis McAllister. On to Luis Diaz. Jorginho. Mikel Merino. Getting close enough here. Decent looking cross played in. Hits the upright. The first 15 minutes of extra time are over. Kai Havertz.
Coming off the pitch.
So 15 more minutes as we enter the second period of extra time. Luis Diaz. That's not a bad looking ball. Unable to find anyone with that. Alexander Arnold. And a cross into the area. Tomiyasu. Kai Havertz. Plenty of room out wide for Arsenal. Now, can he get the cross in? It's a corner now, and they could get the game won here. They decide against putting it into the box. Tomiyasu. They'll have a go here. It's in! And of course it's in! It's a masterclass in finishing to complete his hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay, and it's fantastic play in the box. Marked tightly, he does so well to just turn and find that yard of space. It's a really good finish.
And off we go with another kickoff at 5-3 now. Jones. Robertson. Endo. Alexis McAllister. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. Mikel Merino.
Jorginho.
Oh, maybe a bit of space now. It's keeper's ball. The cross may be mishit, certainly misplaced. counter-attack coming, away they go. Is there something at the end? Not going any further for now. Played into the box, and the corner comes to nothing. Robertson. Plenty of room here. It's not away yet, and it's all over, with the Arsenal fans able to celebrate the win and the 3 points.
Well, I thought they deserved to win the game, didn't they? They played some really nice stuff. I thought they dominated the midfield area, and the work rate was excellent. It's a great result, that.
Kai Havertz. Beaten easily here. And they want to see a shot here. And it's an early lead. A terrific start. And that hasn't come to anything. To take the lead. And they've scored. And all the noise is coming from the away end. This for the equaliser. Well, if there were any nerves, they didn't show. A well-taken penalty. This for the lead. And it's there! What a moment to take the lead! This has to be... Oh, it's in! Back from the brink with a timely equaliser. Delivered into the box. And that's not properly away yet. They've got another, and he's got another. Two for the game. Tomiyasu. He'll have a go here. It's in! And of course it's in! It's a masterclass in finishing to complete his hat-trick.